one crescendo.
Here we go, the autonomous period. A couple notes slammed up on the red side of the field, 1305. Ice Cube going up high on the blue side. Getting another one, looking to complete the clean sweep. A little bit short on that last one. That's gonna give the Red Alliance a lead coming out of this autonomous period. 29 to 24, 68, 64. The Griftech Robotics, they squeak one over that lip and into the speaker quickly. 70, 22, Ace Robotics. They've already put one in the amp. They're looking to go for a second one, dropping it in. A little bit in and out there. They're gonna try and get it and try again. 50, 32, the Falcons on the blue side starting their full field trip down to the source. Gonna grab one there with their alliance partners, DM High Voltage. They're heading back to their speaker. Let's see where they go. High Voltage looking for a speaker shot, shoot and score. Amplification active. Falcons up and score. Ice Cubed a little bit too strong there. They're gonna try again. Lining up, getting it blind in, and that's good. Can High Voltage get it? Not quite. We'll see if they go for the amp or the speaker. They're still good. Another 2-point speaker shot, increasing the lead, 48-36. Your Blue Alliance still in the lead here. Ace Robotics, 70-22. They go up high to the speaker of their alliance partners, Griftech Robotics. A little bit off on their aim there, but the note still remains on the red side of the field. Ace is picking it up, lining it up. They're 3-for-3 now with that. 44-52. We have 15 notes scored by the Blue Alliance, 13 for the Red Alliance. They're chasing 18 here. Another score on the Blue Alliance side. That was by 13:05. Tech foul waved by our referees on the blue side of the field. 50-32 coming up, looking for that speaker. They drop it in, 13:05 to the amp and drop one in there. We have our 18 notes scored over on the blue side, and with that score by Griftech Robotics, we have 18 on the Red Alliance side, so a ranking point each side is gonna happen one way or the other. Our 3P2 swerving their way across the field, drop one off for their Alliance partner, Ace Robotics, to clean it up, get that score in. We have under 12 seconds remaining, and the teams are trying to get up on that stage. DM High Voltage and 1305 Ice Cube getting up on the Blue Alliance side. We're gonna see, can we get all three up on blue? We have the Falcons pulling up. High Voltage not quite able to get up, but we got a couple Red Alliance robots parked. This is gonna be a tight one, could be a photo finish. Let's wait for your referee's official score. Fortune teller said I'd be free, and that's the day you came to me. Came to me. And the score for our last match, the Blue Alliance is taking home the victory with 78-70, a tight match there. Three ranking points. Gonna vault all those teams on the Blue Alliance up the top. See the team 1305 moving on up to that number 6 spot. And one ranking point is gonna hold that Red Alliance just where it is. Great job all around. Qualification 75 coming up.